It's great to see you all back here again. You know, we had one goal going into the All Valley. Beat Cobra Kai. We walked away with a first place trophy thanks to Eli. As far as the rest of the tournament, well, it just didn't go our way. We said we'd close our dojo if we lost. And that's exactly what we're going to do. As of today, I am shutting down Miyagi-Do Karate.
What?
Wait, Mr. LaRusso.
I know that's not what you were hoping to hear. But with everything going on at Cobra Kai, continuing to operate Miyagi-Do only leaves a target on your backs. Guys, I have to keep you safe. Okay, just remember what you've learned. This dojo may be closing, but Miyagi-Do lives inside each and every one of you still.
Great. Guess I'm getting a summer job.
Sweet. Thanks, Roar. Tell Rico I say.
Oh, wow. Man, you are really going all in on Miyagi-Do, huh?
It's a lotus flower. It symbolizes a new beginning, which is what I have now. Besides, the Reaper is kind of a bitch to cover up, so a giant flower is the only real option.
It works.
Hey, Miguel, you good?
Yeah, I'm tired from the trip is all.
Well, I mean, yeah, you spent how many hours in a car with Robbie?
Yeah, I've never seen you around him for more than 2 minutes without a John Wick-style fight breaking out.
Yeah, for Sensei's sake, I'm trying not to let it get to that point, even if he deserves it. Robbie says he's done with Cobra Kai, though. We'll see how that goes.
Is that Sam? She finally takes back?
Yeah, says she wants to talk tonight.
What did she say exactly?
We should talk tonight. What?
It says we should talk? Oh, brother, you're in deep.
I mean, she's right. We should talk. The last time we spoke, we had a huge fight.
Yeah, but we should talk is code for I want to break up.
What? It is? What?
Not necessarily. Moon is really big on communication. Maybe Sam does just actually want to talk?
No. We need more information. We should send a trial balloon, something that puts the ball in her court. Can't wait to see you tonight. How are you?
That's good.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
It's gonna be fine, man. We're fine. It's fine.
Desperate. But cute.
Dude, that's bad. There's not even an emoji.
Yeah, man. She is not okay. You need to do something to turn this around stat.
What do I do?
I think I have an idea. I got Yasmin a charm bracelet here, plus a charm for every fight we have. She can barely lift her arm now.
Okay, explain to me again why I have to buy expensive jewelry. Maybe Sam is okay and you guys are just reading too much into it.
My friend, this is a 5-alarm fire. If anything, we're not reading into it enough.
Can I help you find something?
Yes. I'm just looking for something special for my girlfriend.
That's so sweet. Is it a birthday, an anniversary?
He left the country without telling her during the biggest karate fight of her life.
That's a new one. How about a nice pair of earrings?
How much is that?
The octopus?
It's perfect. I don't think I'm gonna be able to afford it.
Actually, it's been reduced.
Reduced? Great, how much?
After tax, $182.
Do you maybe have one with fewer tentacles? You and Sam back in the dojo. Game on, right?
Yeah, game on for karate, that's it.
Oh, come on. I see you staring at her.
Well, I thought you guys decided to keep things platonic.
Yeah, well, she did. He didn't.
Well, you know what they say. You put a box of matches near some fireworks soon enough, wow, sparks will fly.
Yeah, is that what they say?
Something tells me it's about to be the 4th of July.
Can't believe that piece of shit's on our team.
All right, relax, okay? He wants exactly what we want. Gonna be okay.
Ah, sounds like him. Look at him trying to move in on her. Dude, if you want me to, I'll kick his ass.
No, you don't need to do that.
Robbie and I are cool now. Besides, I'm pretty sure they're just, catching up.
Looks like the Hunger Games have begun. Luckily, I have executed the perfect plan. When I win, everyone will have egg on their face. They'll be shell-shocked. The yolk will be on
them. Yeah, we get it. What's your plan?
I'm glad you asked. I have created a protective covering. I made it out of my college prep book for blunt force impact, and I tied the whole thing together with an old spool of dental floss and my left shoelace. Yep. It's pretty durable.
How do you take you out?
Shut up. Don't talk to me.
Dude, if this is about the Mohawk, I'm sorry. But if anybody knows how Cobra Kai can turn you to an asshole, it's you.
Oh, so I'm an asshole?
Yeah, well, let's see. You attacked me and Sam at the mall. You broke Dimitri's arm. You trashed this entire dojo.
Guys, so enough! Enough! All right? You're both ex-assholes now. Great. Can we focus on the issue at hand? There was a madman out there using weapons on us.
Who's even left?
Okay, so Sensei Targaryen paid off the ref at the All Valley and Frame Crease for a crime he didn't commit. Never let me miss a house party again.
Yeah, we need to tell the senseis.
What are they gonna do? We all saw what happened to my dad when he tried to confront Silver. Don't want him getting hurt like that again.
Yeah. Besides, if this ref and Stingray are on Silver's payroll, they'll never admit to anything.
I'm not so sure about that. I know he's in Cobra Kai and I'm in Eagle Fang, but Stingray's still my friend. He wouldn't lie to me. At least I hope he wouldn't.
Do you think you can get him to talk?
Find out where he lives.
Let's go.
So, what's the emergency? Why'd you have me bring all my gear?
You guys know just as much as we do. Sam just told us to meet here.
At least she's talking to you. I can't even get a response from
Tori?
What's up?
Hi.
What happened to your hand?
A training accident. I'm okay.
We think we have a way to prove that it was Silver who assaulted Stingray.
If the attack happened at the old dojo, that would have been after Silver installed the new security cameras.
So maybe it's all caught on tape?
No, but that place was cleaned out.
That might not matter. I mean, the systems that we sell at Tech Town all save the footage to a central server. When Silver moved out, he probably took the whole system with him.
I think he did. There is a server in his office at the flagship dojo.
Well, if we get access to it, we could definitely find that footage. We could even post that Stingray clip to their YouTube channel.
Get a hold of everyone else. Let them know that we're taking down Cobra Kai. Tonight.
So pulling the Stingray clip off the server is like first day of computer camp shit. You got it?
Got it.
Then we just upload the clip to the YouTube channel, and Cobra Kai's out of business for good.
Okay, Stingray's assault happened the morning after prom.
Any idea how to disconnect one of these?
Yeah.
I can't believe it's happening. We're really gonna take Silver now.
Yeah. What could go wrong?
Okay. I got it.
You wanna be Cobra Kai? Oh. So you wanna be Cobra Kai, huh?
Shit. What happened?
That's all there is. The rest of it's been erased.
Silver covered his tracks.
Of course he did.
Okay, so what now?
I think there might be some other footage we can use.
You wouldn't have another date and time, would you? Okay, I think I got it. Is this the clip?
Yeah, that's the one.
Guys!
What are you doing here?
What was that?
Hey, yeah, you. We'll go check it out. You guys stay here. We need that footage.
Madness out there. When can we leave? How much longer?
I'm almost done. I just need a few more minutes.
Okay.
I need to log into their YouTube channel and upload the clip.
Oh, man, check upstairs.
Oh, shit. They're coming. Be ready to go mobile.
Okay, screw it. We're gonna have to upload and publish via Wi-Fi.
Yo, man, it's just Yasmin and Moose, bitches.
Bitches?
Yeah, you heard Kenny when he dropped your ass. Just a faux hawk now, boy.
You know what? That's life. You win some, you lose some, but you gotta move on. You never did. You're still pulling the same old bully act as always. Even though everyone you bullied has kicked your ass by now.
I haven't.
You'll get your turn. Kyle's too stupid to ever learn his lesson.
Shit!
It's uploading to Cobra Kai's channel. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay.